26 years old H.A.M. Rimzan representing YMCA Colombo, who could be deemed as the dark horse and appearing in only his second National Billiards Championship, clinched the top title at the 65th National Billiard Championship played at Moors SC Billiards Table on Saturday. Rimzan outclassed the experienced S.H.M. Aslam of Moors SC to bag his maiden national title, scoring with 479 points to Aslam's 272 points, with a lead of 207 points in the final round. Aslam was the most experienced player in this year's championship and was the favorite for the title. Aslam has been in the Q game for over two decades, having played second fiddle on 7 and 9 occasions in the National Billiards and Snooker Championships respectively, and became last year billiards runner-up to K.H. Sirizoma of SLPA, who has won the billiards title a record 25 times. However, it was not Aslam's day, as in the semi-final encounter where he had the honor of scoring the highest points of 1102 and also the highest break of 198 of the championship. But the calculated approach of Rimzan rattled the experienced Aslam, as the youngster kept the momentum go for him to come out victorious by a big margin. In his run-up to the final, Rimzan produced giant-killing performances by beating experienced players in the likes of M.M. Mabin and S.S. Dinarawan. The last occasion that a YMCA Qist emerged the National Billiard Champion was when late 9-time champion Henry Botaju won the event in 2002. Earlier in the day, the clash for the third slot between two Qists from Gale District saw M.M. Jeffrey of YMBA Gale coasting to a comfortable win over P. Guruj of Gale CC. Results: Final, H.A.M. Rimzan, YMCA Colombo, beat S.H.M. Aslam, MSC, 899-585. Third place playoff, M.M. Jeffrey, YMBA Gale, beat P. Guruj, Gale CC, 368-351. Rate my opinion.